You see how little, how much less effort is it? We're just stay control. We're tilting one side. Walk in, stay balanced. Grab his collar. Good. Now try to get your left knee down, Rick. Good. Stay up. Put your right hand on the mat and walk your hips back. Get your left knee on the mat. Drive your left knee down, pull your left leg back. Drive it on the mat, pull his head. Right hand posting wide. Good. And open your eyes.
My eyes are open.
Oh, okay, sorry.
I'm not Asian.
Here, drive that left knee in his armpit and drive it down to the mat. There you go, good, see that? Good, control, hook his leg. And just control, bring your left arm over on the other side. Hook his leg under. If you want to pin him in WWF, good. And keep controlling. And roll your hips. Stay on your right side. Get it. Yeah. Pull your leg out.
That's my left side, though.
I mean, listen. Pull your leg out. It's not out. Just like what we did. There you go. Good. Now keep it. Keep it right there. Left hand. Grab his knee. Yeah, right there. Just grab it. And stay on your left hip. There you go. Cross facing now. Get that right underhook. Cross facing. Think mount or walk around the head. Roll the hip. Get a hip on your toes and walk the hip. Keep the head and walk your feet towards his head. On your toes. Walk your feet towards his head. Your head goes right, toes go left. That's fine. Walk the hip. Your hip will beat his arm, especially if you elevate your hip and go ahead and put your left hip on his wrist. There you go. Good. Keep pushing. Roll another one. There you go. Mount. Get that right foot through. Control his head. With your right hand, pull his sleeve up. Control. Get that left hand out. Post it out. Let go of his head. Good. That. Hands wide. Chest down. Hands wide. Pressure. Hands wide. Hook your feet underneath his leg. There you go. Yeah, that's it. And now, don't overdo it. Just enough for you to stay on. Good. Let's see, Troy. Get out of there. Control. Walk your hands back. Control your hand. Get your hand back. You got control of the mouth. Drop your chest.
He always helped me when we get there.
Well, that's because you're grabbing his collar. You need to have your hand watch it. Like all your hand. Good time. Joe. Slow and pressure, Joe. Get your grips right now. Start to sleep, feet on the hip. Good. Take a pull in the back and pull the guard right.
2 minutes remaining.
Walk your hands up so you get control of this upper body. So one hand, grab the collar if you can. Push them away. Keep your feet on the hips and grips. What's your left hand doing? Good. Get that left foot on the hip if you can. Keep weaving and move your hips. Lift your hips and move them to the left. Let go of that frame. Freeze. Let go of the grip. Now frame with the right hand too. Frame, good. Now scoot your hips out, quick. Hips, shoulders, get that left knee to your left elbow. Yes, good. Lift the knee on the outside. There you go, get the feet on the hips. Let's get up. Sit up and grab his shoulders or something. Pull them up and you get the hook. You got butterfly. Good. 5 seconds, it stays open, then you open. Collar sleeve, grab the collar with the right hand. 2 hands on that same collar, pull them down, 2 hands. Walk that right hand up higher, left hand on that, so left hand, get it off your knee, pull the sleeve, with the left hand, pull the sleeve off your knee, pull it, keep your legs away and pull, yeah, good, pull back to the guard, good, grab the collar, 2 hands on that same collar, same thing, two hands, walk it, one, yeah, like a rope, good. Now scoot up, scoot away. Get that right under hook, or you get good to your knees. Get that right under hook. Under his arm. Go, good. Go to your knees now. Go, drive. Left hand, grab his knee. Left hand, grab his far knee. Push. Now you pass. Let's go, Joe. Let's go, Joe. Frame his head. Move your hips to the left or to the right or something. Frame his head. Elbow knee. Hip shoulder. Let's go. Up. Oh, good job. Great. Very good. Yeah. Good. Troy, you're down.
Last one.
Good. Very good. Guard. This is tough. You have to figure out moments of pocket and being able to rest. Usually you can rest when their posture is broken. But then you have to just have enough of a control where you're not like holding them to the deck, but you're not holding them to lose. So then those pockets, it should be like 3-4 inhale exhales, and then you go. Your objective when you pass should be north south, and you can come back to side. Center on your side, one hand down. You don't want to be on your butt, you're too easy to rotate. Like left hand, no, look. Left hand down, and then right elbow, right knee. Yeah, left elbow, left knee. Or you're going to tilt to the other side, and your left hand goes down, and your right elbow with the right knee. So you can sit and reach with the right hand. Reach, pull, and you grab, and squeeze your hips. Right now, go. There you go. Stand up, very good. Get the hooks in. No, frame, don't pull them. Frame. Hip shoulder, frame. Hip shoulder, get your left knee up. See that? Good time. You set? Joe, excellent work. You did a really great job passing when we rolled in that roll. If you look, you did such a great shin. You gave me a bruise that's healing. It was about
when I was grabbing the chip?
No, when you were pushing your shin or my shin. Oh. They collided, and then I looked, and it was all. Yeah. Scoot around. Don't be standing and move. Side. Grab the tall and go. Deep. Nice. Short. Put your hips. Double. Left. Recognize there's a point where you have grips and you pull, and there's a point where they're getting around. Pulling will only help them. You need to frame and scoot hip shoulder, and then begin to get your knees, elbows together, because that gripping, you're pulling them onto you. It's like, and meanwhile, he's like pulling himself onto you. So it's like, when two trains are going at each other, train A is going this fast. That knee is a frame. So is this hand. You want to frame that far hand too. Keep that in mind. Get some more distance. Good.
Sorry, not coming today.
Oh, you did it.